How about him? They need scoring. He provides it.
Flicked away and stolen. Great effort. Okogie ends up with a reverse jam.
Josh Okogie is just an energy giver.
When you see him go hard, you want it. Like, it makes you go a little bit harder.
This kid plays both sides of the ball. Hammer time!
He's so strong finishing at the rim.
Oh, what a big bailout by Okogie.
Whips it around. Here's Okogie on the bounce. Again, lays it in. Council lost the dribble off of Alston's foot. Chance for Tech to come out in transition. Okogie with the finish.
Big time finish by Okogie.
5 seconds to play. Down the floor. Okogie. He beat the buzzer. Georgia Tech wins. Lammers and the Deeks take it away. Pass ahead to Crawford. Rejected by Okogie.
Here's Okogie trying to go back door and he flushed it.
Length of the floor, Okogie.
Oh. Okogie spins and hits. How about that one?
Okogie on the follow.
Okogie puts it up and in. A nice, powerful move. And now a leak out here for Okogie.
Here's Okogie against Brown. Pretty good matchup there with the two sophomores. The hanging jumper for Josh Okogie.
Here comes Georgia Tech. Okogie out in front. Okogie in the 10.
Shot clock at 9. Alston goes to Gay, hands it off to Okogie. Reverse is good. Okogie off the window. Josh has got 5. Backdoor cut and a jam for Okogie.
The shot, tapped home his own miss.
Okogie
banks it in! Oh, the bank is open late!
Okogie, good luck from Evan Cole. Jackson runs it down with the alley-oop to Okogie, and he lays it in.
Jackson decides to run baseline. Okogie with a good look.
Now Okogie, a free run to the rim with Brown.
Stop the long three from Okogie. Okogie to Lammers. Boy, he is just killing Thomas.
Here comes Okogie. Lays it in.
Okogie at the other end. He'll have a chance for 3. Okogie.
At the other end. Okogie.
Oh, Okogie picks it off. Quick outlet. Luger. Blocked by Okogie.